Hello everyone, welcome to Fortune Academy. This is Ankita. In this video, I will show how can we transpose data in a Google Sheet. Here I have some data. First one is the items and the number of units of each item. I want this data to be transposed. To transpose this data, I can do in two methods. The first one is using the transpose function in Google Sheet. So here I will type the formula equal to transpose. Then I have to open the first bracket. After that, I have to select the weight. So I am selecting my weight. Then I have to close my first bracket and press it. So here, my data has been transposed. Using this formula, only copy the value. It will not copy the format. Like here, we can see that we have given borders and highlighted the first row. So it will not copy the format. And another thing is, if I want to delete some data, like from pencil, if I want to delete the unit, then it will not get deleted because it is linked with the function that is found. Until and unless I change it from the main data, that is from here, as I delete from the main data, it also gets deleted. Or if I delete the function, that is this function, then my whole data will get. Another way to transpose this data is copy and paste. In this case, I have to select the data and then I have to copy it. After that, I have to select the cell where I want to paste it and then I have to press right click. Then I have to select paste version and below we can see that paste transpose. In this case, it will paste the format along with the value. In paste special case, the status are independent. That is, if I delete anything from here, it will get deleted. We can edit this. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please hit the like button and subscribe the channel Fortune Academy to know more interesting features about Google Sheet.